with fucking Exeter. Hey! Oh, you motherfuckers, all right? Good show. I guess we've got a few Motorhead fans in tonight. Anyone? Okay, this one you're going to really love. It goes back to sometime in the 90s. I don't know exactly when. But you can dance your ass off to it. And this is called Going to Brazil.
Club, you're in the right place. This one's for you. It's a song called Freak Show!
Tell me.
Exeter.
You're in darkness. I can fucking hear you. Or I can't.
hear you is what I should have said. Again after four.
Yeah.
So, who's picked up a copy of our brand new record, Kings of the Asylum? Who hasn't picked up a copy? Alright, some people in this room are fucking Billy bullshitting. It's okay if you don't want to admit it. There's merch outside, we got our merch manager, Tim. He's very important, he's a merch manager. What the fucking hell that is. Go see Tim, we got copies of the vinyl CD, live CD, loads of fucking t-shirts, brand new hoodies, but most of all, if you leave with anything today, please pick up a fucking vinyl. Because that shit is so heavy to cart around. Tim's moaning every fucking day. Well, why'd you bring so many vinyl on tour? It's so fucking heavy. It's like, you're the merch manager, bro. Sort it out. Anyway, it's one off that new record. It's a song called Hammer and Dance! School British punk era, and it's a song by the band called the Sex Pistols. Now Phil used to play this with my hair back in the day, and we're gonna do it for you tonight if that's all right. This is God Save the Queen. We'll be right back. And say, fuck you, Tyler Campbell. Can you do that for me? Sorry, Tyler, did I interrupt you there, mate? Go on.
You carry on, Joe, it's fine.
Thank you.
Okay.
One another. Fingers up! One, two, three!
like that one? Any minute now, we're going to do another one. He's finished his blow drying his hair.
Any second now. Thank God for spare cables, eh? Shut your mouth. This next one is a song off the brand new record again. It's a song called Strike the Match!
Right. this is going to be the last song tonight. Unless you make tons and tons of fucking noise. And then we'll have a chat backstage, or we might come back on. We'll see what goes on there. This is one of the last songs we recorded with Motorhead, and it's for everyone that came tonight. This is called Heroes.
Nothing.
75 years I've known that guy better.
So who wants that first song I promised you earlier on? Is that it? We could seriously go and get this curry now if you want. Who wants the first fucker?
Thank you.
So then we got time for one more song. You ready for one more? Yeah. You're not reasonably pleased. One more song? Yeah. You want two more songs? Yeah. So what do you reckon? One more song? Or two more songs from my mate on the front? Yeah. See what we can do for you guys. Seems you asked so nicely, my friend. So, I've seen a few old school Motorhead bangers out here tonight. Am I right? Yeah. This one's for you. It's a song called Killed By...
Yeah.
set now, guys. This last song we're going to do for you is a song off our brand new record again. And it's the last song on the record. So raise those fingers high, because this one's for anyone that's pissed you off today, anyone that's pissed you off yesterday, and anyone that's probably going to piss you off tomorrow too. So a big fuck you to them. This is Maniac!
Thank you so much, Exeter!
Ian Campbell. Thanks for coming.